Since the launch of the first Matrice series, multi-payload drone platforms have expanded the applications of drones. We've learned a lot about our users and their needs since the launch of the Matrice 300 and its upgraded version, the Matrice 350, back in 2020 and 2023, respectively. Certainly, drone applications have rapidly evolved since then, and we felt the need to develop a new multi-payload drone platform that meets the current demands of drone programs across industries. I'm pleased to introduce the DJI Enterprise latest solution, the new Matrice 400, engineered for excellence, designed for versatility. Featuring industry-leading flight performance, up to 6 kg payload capacity, and advanced obstacle sensing, the Matrice 400 will redefine what professionals can achieve in the field. In this video, I'll go through the major enhancements of the Matrice 400 and show you why this drone is said to be the apex of commercial drones. We got a lot to unpack, so I will dive right in. Let's start by talking about M400 flight performance. These aircraft flight capabilities are outstanding, offering up to 59 minutes of forward flight time, even with the payload. Its flight speed has also been improved, up to 25 meters per second for both manual or automated flights. These improvements make it the go-to aircraft for long-duration operations such as search and rescue, firefighting, and large-scale mapping. As drone applications expand, greater payload capacity is essential for our end users to complete complex tasks efficiently. With a maximum payload capacity of 6 kg, the M400 comes with 4 external E-ports 2.0, enabling simultaneously mounting of up to 7 payloads. Depending on the task on hand, the Matrice 400 is compatible with the SenMuse H30, SenMuse L2, P1, S1 Spotlight, V1 Speaker, and many third-party payloads. Pair with the H30T to unlock real-time visual and thermal detection features. Mount in the SenMuse S1 and V1 payloads to excel in emergency rescue and public safety deployments. And combined with the L2, it supports Powerline follow functions for inspection of power transmission and distribution lines. To add to the current portfolio of DJI Enterprise payloads and accessories, we're pleased to introduce the Manifold 3 to expand the onboarding computer power of the M400. This small unit weighs just 120 grams, but it packs impressive computing power of 100 trillion operations per second. Developers can easily tap into its computer power to develop high-performance solutions, unlocking the M400 full potential. This additional computing power comes very handy for public safety or inspection fields. In DJI, we're committed to provide reliable and safe solutions. Our end users need a tool they can rely on in any condition. That's why this aircraft features an IP55 protection rating, which means it's built to withstand dust and rain. Now, another major enhancement I'm sure you will be excited about is the Powerline level obstacle sensing capability. During drone flight missions, one of the biggest hazards to look out are the surrounding power lines. To help pilots avoid power lines and other obstacles, DJI developed a situational awareness system that combines rotating LiDAR, high-precision millimeter wave radar, and a full-color low-light fisheye vision sensors to detect and display potential hazards. Now, let me show you how this works in the field. My colleague Felix is at a 500 voltage transmission tower that uses 21.6 millimeter power line. When the Matrice 400 is flying at speeds up to 17 meters per second, it can automatically stop and avoids the obstacle as it gets close to the power line. The system can detect obstacles well in advance during the day and even with degraded visibility at night. It can avoid objects from a wire, a rope, to a zip line with a diameter as low as 21.66 millimeters, even at flight speeds of 17 meters per second. The 4 full-color low-light fisheye vision sensors on the aircraft provide full-color vision assistance to ensure safer flight, a significant upgrade in safety compared to the previous models that only offer black and white vision. Compared with the M350 smart controller, the DJI RC Plus Enterprise Enhanced Remote Controller can achieve more. We've upgraded its transmission systems from 03 to 04, which features a built-in high-gain antenna array, providing strong performance. Thanks to the 10 antenna system on the aircraft and the high-gain receiving antenna in the remote controller, the M400 enables video transmission and seamless swapping between input feeds, even in complex environments, at distances up to 40 kilometers. Meanwhile, the M400 supports the sub-2G frequency band, and when paired with dual DJI Cellular Dongle 2 mount capacity, the system can always select the most stable and reliable connection depending on where the drone is in relation to the RC. What's more, the M400, when paired with the DJI RC Plus 2 Enterprise Enhanced Remote Controller, introduces an innovative relay function. The feature enables one drone to serve as a relay, extending the operational range of the main aircraft. It ensures long-distance video transmission, making it possible for challenging scenarios like search and rescue in mountainous areas. Now, let's talk about another exciting part about the Matrice 400. With deeply integrated intelligent flight capabilities, the M400 offers new layers of situational awareness, efficiency, and safety. When paired with the H30 series, the Matrice 400 offers real-time detection. Objects like vehicles, vessels, can be quickly detected and counted from a distance. It also introduces intelligent detection capabilities using infrared models. This capability is crucial for applications like drone cast first responder, providing immediate insights. Another valuable feature is smart AR projection. When operating during the day or night in urban regions, you can use the Map View AR mode. The remote controller can display more details about the surroundings, such as name of streets and landmarks, in real time, marking core roads with prominent lines. When mounted with the L2, M400 supports Powerline follow function for inspection of power transmission and distribution line. It uses the rotating LiDAR to detect obstacles in real time and automatically bypasses crossing lines. The real-time terrain follow capability is also adapted to the Matrice 400 to obtain high-precision mapping data. To meet the needs of offshore operations such as wind turbine inspection and maritime patrol, the Matrice 400 is equipped with the capability to take off and land on ships, supporting takeoff from stationary vessels and landing on moving vessels. In order to improve pilot experience, we have integrated recently launched features like cruise control and the flight-to-flight modes. Cruise control allows you to keep consistent speed, allowing pilots to focus on the task on hand, such as search and rescue missions. Whereas the flight-to gives you the option to input the last known location of a missing individual, and the drone will automatically set and adjust the flight path and speed based on the surrounding environments. Now that we have covered some of the key highlights of the M400, let's talk about the new set of hardware accessories to be paired with the M400. First off, batteries. Every drone pilot knows how tedious battery management can be. So a lot of work has been made optimizing the batteries. The brand new TB100 is designed with high performance and high energy cells. So you can expect 400 charge cycles on each. This effectively decreases the operating cost of each flight. Now the drone flies with only a single battery, not dual, which is why the TB100 is bigger and capable of offering longer flight times. On screen, you will see the table you can take a reference for flight time based on the payload configuration. Additionally, if the battery is replaced within 45 seconds, the drone can take off since it keeps the satellite and positioning info. Together with the new battery is the BS100 intelligent battery station. Inside it, we got space for 3 TB100 batteries and 2 WB37 batteries. With a fast charging time of just 45 minutes per TB100 battery, which can power the Matrice 400 for 59 minutes, you can land, swap in a fresh one, and take off again without minimal interruption for your mission. DJI introduces the TB100C tether battery, which can be adapted to the DJI Matrice 400 to meet the demands of long-duration UAV missions by delivering continuous high-voltage power. For emergency response scenarios, it enables long-duration aerial lighting, via tether connection to a third-party power supply. Switching to the software compatibility, DJI Fly Hub 2 is fully compatible with the M400, enabling remote cloud-based control. When paired with DJI Terra and DJI Modify, the M400 can create integrated solution covering aerial surveying, modeling, model repair, and sharing. DJI places the highest priority on data privacy and puts the users in control of their data. No flight logs, photos, or videos are synced with DJI unless you choose to do so. And if you choose to share the data or connect to Fly Hub 2, you can rest assured your data is being managed with the highest standards of privacy and security on US-based AWS servers, certified compliant with ISO 27001. Just as the rest of the recently launched enterprise solutions, the Matrice 400 also integrates further SDK capabilities, including payloads, mobile apps, cloud API, and so on. Last but not least, with the purchase of a DJI Matrice 400, you will enjoy the DJI Care Enterprise Plus or official extended warranty service for the first year. To wrap it up, the Matrice 400 redefines standard of flight performance, reliability, and safety, featuring advanced obstacle sensing capabilities, further expanding the applications and aerial intelligence for drone operations. I hope you're all excited for the Matrice 400 and the new features it brings. So tell me, which feature or upgrade are you the most excited about? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to the DJI Enterprise channel for more content.